The shoulders are down.
There's the switch. Direct hits like that help put your opponent away fast and early.
And now, Simon Gotch pushing forward.
Oh my, Simon Gotch makes the cover. We've seen plenty of fireworks thus far tonight on this Independence Day edition of WWE programming. He gets the tag. Oh, Gomez, there it is.
Nice move by Gomez there.
And he escapes with a kick out.
The referee getting involved now.
Everybody enjoyed their picnics earlier today. Now it's time to sit back, relax, and close out this Independence Day with some WWE action.
Camel clutch applied, and man, is he pulling back on that neck.
Well, we've seen Simon Gotch utilize that gentleman's clutch quite a bit of late, but if you ask me, there's nothing gentlemanly about it.
Simon Gotch takes the upper hand here. Stay down! Stay down!
Here we go. Simon Gotch setting it up. Suplex!
Man, that was a brutal suplex.
Simon Gotch is a force within the ring.
He's got his opponent trapped in a tight headlock there.
And Simon Gotch is wreaking havoc again. The gentleman's clutch, of course, is suplex, which Gotch finishes off with a very unique bridging neck clutch.
And once you're in it, forget it. You just pray it's over before Gotch shuts off the flow to the carotid artery.
That packed a punch. We've seen plenty of fireworks thus far tonight on this Independence Day edition of WWE programming. He goes for the quick pin attempt, and he breaks the cover, forcing the referee to stop the count.
Well, that's just not enough to get the job done.
There's the switch.
He is slowly getting dissected.
Aiden English, the Chicago native,
going for the cover.
We're looking at complete domination here. Oh, that might have swollen the eye. Hump day! Hopefully this WWE action is helping you get through those midweek blues. People have been wanting to see these guys go at it for a long time, and by the sound of this,
there's the camel clutch, and somehow he's got to take the pressure off his neck.
Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
You called him a thespian earlier, King, but Aiden English actually prefers to be called the Drama King, and I, for one, cannot think of a more fitting nickname for Aiden English.
Just what we need, another king.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Oh, this is not going to be good.
Oh, Gomez, there it is.
Nice move by Gomez there.
Going for the big one. Gomez.
Nice move by Gomez there.
Going for the cover.
Oh, what a save. Yeah, that's what I call killing two birds with one stone.
Quick thinking to avoid that. Getting his attention with a vicious strike. Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Turns it around.
Uh-oh.
Look out.
He wants back in this match in the worst way.
Avoids the impact there.
He hits a sweet combination.
Why has he got his opponent? What's he going for here?
Simon Gotch with the opportunity.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. I hope everybody enjoyed their picnics earlier today. Now it's time to sit back, relax, and close out this Independence Day with some WWE action. The tag team scene here in WWE is undergoing a bit of a renaissance, and it's because of action like this. Wow, that was a wild strike. Tucker, I'm missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like he's completely out of desperation.
Six.
Back where it belongs, inside the ring.
Simon Gotch takes the upper hand here.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Shoulders are down.
One,
nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
A lot of pride on the line here in this tag team encounter, but only two of these competitors will end up getting what they came for, the win.
Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here?
He gets the tag.
And he finally gets out of the ring.
In the morning.
Yeah, it's gonna be tough to crawl out of the bed tomorrow.
Aiden English may get this, folks.
Crazy move by Aiden English.
We now have to question if he'll be able to.
Shoulders down.
Two.
This match has been 100 miles per hour since the opening bell.
The Texas jab.
Looks like the end of the line.
There can only be one.
Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
Two.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them. These guys are.
Is he really going to? Look at this. Oh, it's a long way down. Oh.
Two.
Some very opportunistic offense here.
Three.
And we're back to this form of attack.
Yes, we are. The same form of attack we've seen before.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
Here we go. Back inside the ring.
What do you mean we? We're still outside the ring, Cole. It's them. They're inside the ring. Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. Back where it belongs, inside the ring.
This is what makes him one of the...
Oh, nice counter. What a reversal. Oh, out of nowhere. Ow.
He gets the tag. It starts to feel like a broken record with that move. Makes the cover.
And he's in there trying to get something going for his partner. Not today, too fast. Look at the eyes.
When this guy's on, look out.
And he's rolling.
Got to be careful not to take on too much more damage here. He may get the three count right there.
Going to be close.
Going for an encore here.
He's setting up.
There it is.
Nice move by Gomez there. What a finishing maneuver. This could be it. It's got to be it.
Even if he could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it. They got it!
Oh, there were some unbelievable highlights. Watch this. I can't believe what we saw during this one. Well, I don't know how you can pick out highlights from that match. The whole match was highlights. Let's see what happened during that incredible matchup.
Here are your winners, the Natural Jose Gomez and the King Corey Dean, the Dangerous Alliance.
I love a good tag team match, and this one was unforgettable.